What do you think is the most important thing to keep, like, in the back of your mind at all times when you're assembling all of the components of your college application?
I think the most important thing is that you're going to go to college. I think that really gets lost for some people. You know, you focus so intently on, like, oh, this has to be exactly perfect, or this has to be right, or this has to be, you know, if I'm not UChicago material,
right.
It doesn't mean any of that. You get to go to college. College is rad. Not everybody gets to go to college. And so if you're even sitting back thinking about, like, how do I assemble all these things, just remember that, like, it's all toward a common goal of having a great experience for 4 years, learning a lot, and being ready to be sort of an adult out in the world after you do that. And there are many colleges that can get you there. We hope that you'll put your best foot forward for us. I think this is a particularly good place to go to college, but it's not just about the, you know, yes or no from a particular school. It's about the journey, Jack. It's about the journey. So.